A driver has been seriously injured in a crash in Mississauga. It happened around 10:30 last night in the area of Mavis and Matheson. The collision involved three vehicles, with two suffering extensive damage. The force of the crash causing a dark SUV to leave the road. No word on any charges.